I bet you're looking for real big bucks. You're not playing around here.
That's right.
All right. You're not playing around either.
All right.
We're going to play a game, however. You give me a correct buzzing answer, you get 3 spins. The correct multiple choice answer gets you 1 spin. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. Maybe it's because this city rarely sleeps, but it's earned the designation as the neon capital of the world. What city is it, Sherry?
Las Vegas.
Is it Las Vegas, New York, or Atlantic City, Vern?
I'll say Las Vegas also.
What do you say, Glenn?
It's Las Vegas.
The neon capital is Las Vegas, Nevada. Vern gets a spin. Sherry, 3. Glenn, a spin. You guys are on fire now. According to the popular biblical saying, 2 whats are better than 1. Sherry.
2 heads.
Is the correct answer heads, birds, or men? Vern?
I'll say 2 heads.
2 heads. What do you think, Glenn?
I'll also go with heads.
I'll go along with that. 2 heads are better than 1. Yeah. Vern gets a spin. Sherry goes to 6. Glenn goes to 2. No stopping you now. Songs such as Long Tall Sally, Good Golly Miss Molly, and Lucille are considered rock classics, and they were all written and originally performed, Glenn?
Chuck Berry.
By whom? Is it Chuck Berry, Elvis Presley, or Little Richard, Vern?
I'll say Little Richard.
What are you going to say, Sherry?
Chuck Berry.
Yeah, well, those songs about Sally, Molly, and Lucille were all originated by Little Richard. Yeah, Vern knows, and goes to 3. You got it. Last question. Looks, companionship, or intelligence? According to Glamour magazine, which do men say is least important when they're choosing a spouse? Sherry?
Looks.
All right. Is it looks, companionship, or intelligence, Vern?
Companionship.
What do you think it is, Glenn?
Can I hear the question again?
Looks, companionship, intelligence. According to Glamour magazine, which do men say is least, that is, least important when they're choosing a spouse?
I'll say looks.
You will. Well, the guys say the bottom of their list is looks.
Yeah!
All right, Vern stays at 3. Sherry goes to 9. Glenn to 3. And we're going to turn those spins into bucks when we come back. Stay there. We'll come right back. Don't go away. Oh, yeah.
Costumed MCs. Then famous names.
I'm Vincent Price.
Fill y'all's TVs and haunt your games. Halloween Chills and Thrills starts today at 4. Only on Hoosier.
$1,000. You know how much up there? About $13,000. Also, the whammy, stay away from them. They love to take your money away. You want to win this round because if you do, you get to play last in the final round. You know about your remaining spins, you about passing, and of course, you know what happens with four whammies. You'll be very upset. Player with the fewest spins is first. Tie between Vern and Glenn. Player to my left, Vern, is first with three of them. Champ, right. You ready? Let's hit it.
Big bucks. We see some big bucks up here. Whammies go to sleep. Big bucks, come on, stop.
Stop and move one space to 500 or right. 300 and a spin.
I'll take the 500, Peter.
500, you got it. Two spins left, Vern.
Okay, here we go. Big bucks, more big bucks, come on. Where's that 1,500? Come on, baby, stop.
Stop at 400, yeah. That's $900.
Right.
One spin left, Vern.
Go on.
All right.
Okay, come on, one more time. Yeah. Big bucks, where are you? Come on, stop.
Stop at 300 more, that's $1,200.
Right.
First place for now, Vern. Glenn, three spins. Are you ready?
Let's go. Let's go. All right, come on. I want some big dollars now. Let's start it off right. Come on now. Stop.
Stop at 550. All right, second all right. Place. Two spins. Press your luck to pass.
I'm going to press my luck. Let's right. Go. Come on. We got to go now. Let's go. Give me some big bucks now. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $600.
Yeah, all right, all right.
1150. $50 shy of Vern. Second place, one spin. Glenn?
I'm going to press my luck.
All right.
Come on. Let's go now. I want big bucks. 1500 this time. Come on. You can hear me. Stop.
Stop. All right, Glenn, shut down your 1150, but the game is not over. We go to Sherry with nine spins. You ready, Sherry?
Okay. I want lots of money here. Big, big, big bucks. Okay, stop.
Stop at a graphic. Just avoided the whammy. That graphic is valued at $750. Second place, eight spins.
Okay, I'm going, Peter. I'm going here. Big bucks, big bucks. Come on, lots of money. Stop.
Stop. Bet a whammy.
This ought to do it.
All right, Sherry, avoided the whammy the first time. Got it then. Seven spins left, one whammy. Are you ready?
I'm going, Peter. I'm
going. There we go.
Okay, come on, let's go. Big butt, stop.
Stop, another whammy.
Now that I'm a star, I need makeup. Makeup!
All right, Sherry, two whammies, six spins. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one. What do you want to do with the six spins? Press your luck or pass. Pass, they go to Vern, player with the highest amount of money. Vern, six to you, here we go.
I'm ready. Let's go. Some more big bucks. Whammies, stay asleep. Big bucks, stop.
Stop. All right, Vern, as we always do, we take the spins from the pass column to the earn column. When you whammy, you now have five. You can pass or take. You have no dollars, one whammy.
Play.
Here we go.
Okay, let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on. 1,500. Stop.
Stop at 250. Okay. That's first place. Four spins, Vern. Press your luck for a pass.
Keep going, go. Peter. Okay, let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 1,500. Yeah. That's 1,750. Yeah. First place for 1753 spins. Vern, what do you want to do?
I am going to
one more.
Here we go. Big bucks. Let's go. Big bucks. Come on. No whammies. Please. Stop.
Stop the whammy.
Yes, yes, yes.
Whoa, this is Whammy Central today. Vern, second whammy, two spins. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round one. You have two spins. What do you want to do?
I'm going to go.
And go again. Go. Vern hits it. Here we go.
Okay, come on. Come on, big bucks. Any amount. Stop.
Stop yeah. At big bucks. There it is. Yeah. 1,500. You have one spin left, Vern. You're in first place by 1,500.
That's it.
To Sherry or Glenn?
Yeah.
Which one? Who do you want to give it to?
I'll give it to Sherry.
Sherry, it's yours. You've got
Thank
it.
You
one to you. You have to take it. Here we go.
Okay, come on. I feel lucky right now. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $300. Glenn, zero. Sherry, 300. Vern, 1,500. You have first breaking advantage. We're coming right back after these words for a whole new round. Join us.
Thank you.
Lopez, how would you like four more shots at answering some questions?
You would?
Well, I happen to have them right here. Here's the first. Here's a press your luck money matters hint. What's your maximum liability for a lost telephone credit card? Guys, don't use the phone. I'll give it to you in multiple choice. If you're right, you'll pick up a spin apiece. What's your maximum liability for a lost telephone credit card? Is it $25, $50, or $100, Vern?
I'll say $50, Peter.
What do you say, Sherry?
$50.
And Glenn?
I'll say $50.
Your maximum liability for a lost credit card, be it telephone or anyone, is $50. Vern gets a spin, Sherry a spin, and Glenn a spin. Okay, we're off and running now. In cartoon land, there are many teams. There's Heckle and Jekyll, Yogi and Boo Boo, Tom and Jerry, and Tweety and... Glenn?
Sylvester.
Is it Sylvester, Speedy, or Daffy, Vern?
It's Sylvester.
What do you think, Sherry?
Sylvester.
It's Tweety and Sylvester. Vern goes to two, Sherry to two, and Glenn to four. Okay. Quick. By what common name do we know acetylsalicylic acid, Glenn?
Aspirin.
Is it aspirin, caffeine, or vitamin C, Vern?
I'll go with aspirin.
What are you going to go with, Sherry?
Aspirin.
All have headaches, huh? Acetylsalicylic acid is commonly known as aspirin. Vern, three. Sherry, three. Glenn, seven. Hey. Hey, Mr. Producer. Do I get a spin for saying acetylsalicylic? No. Give us the first name of the former Mouseketeer who is now the TV spokesperson for Skippy Peanut Butter, Sherry.
Annette.
Is it Annette, Cubby, or Tommy, Vern?
It's Annette.
It's Annette. What do you think, Glenn?
I'll say Annette.
Yeah, the former Mouseketeer who now speaks for Skippy is... Oh, Annette. Vern goes to four, Sherry to six, Glenn to eight, and that's the last one. The new players are going Big Boy to Big Box. Come on back.
Buzzer Academy of Hosting presents Tossing to Commercial.
We'll be back.
We'll be back first.
This.
Keep it right here on Buzzer.
Also, some whammies. Be very careful. You already have five amongst the three of you. You don't need any more. Player with the most money, Vern, 1500 champ, you'll play last. You earned it. Glenn, your first with $0 and eight big spins. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Let's go.
All right.
Let's go. All right, I want to start out with a trip. I don't care where. Give me a trip right now and stop.
Stop at 1500.
Yeah,
off.
All right.
Tied for first with Vern, seven spins.
All right.
Nope.
I'm going to press my luck. Let's go. Come on now. I want that trip. Stop.
Stop. Where is it? There's a trip. So trip into outer space. I don't know if you're interested in that too much. Six spins, two whammies, no dollars, Glenn.
Okay, I'm all through with whammies. I'm gonna play it.
Okay,
let's
go.
Come on, I gotta have bucks now. Let's go. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at 22.50.
All right, all right.
First place, five spins.
I'm gonna press my luck. Right. Come on, let's go now. Come on, big bucks. Come on, give me that top one up there. Stop.
Stop at Colorado, New Mexico. There's your trip. That trip, Glenn, is worth $23.38. You doubled your money almost, actually more. $45.88, first place, four spins.
I'm gonna press my luck.
All right.
Let's go. Come on, I want big bucks now. 5,000 bucks. Come on, here we go. Here we go. No more whammies. Stop.
Stop at $800.
All right, all right.
$53.88, three spins. Press it up or pass, Glenn. You've got about 37.
I'm going to pass him.
3,600 more. Are you going to pass him to Vern? Three to you, Vern.
Oh, wait, wait.
All right, hold it. Glenn may change his mind.
I want him back.
He wants him back.
I don't want to pass him to Vern.
Glenn's a tease, gang. What do you want to do now?
I'm going to go for it.
Glenn's going.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Come on, another spin. Here we go. Here we go. Let's go now. Come on, I want big bucks. Let's have that big one up there. Stop.
Stop it. Double. Yeah! You're
ready.
Let's go. You got the first time coming on, Glenn. That brings you up to 10,776 and a spin. Gives you three spins. Now, what do you want to do?
Pass him.
Boy, he knew that was coming.
For all three
years. Yeah. You don't take him yet. Sherry, you have six spins and $300.
Here we go. Okay, I've had my whammies. I don't want any more whammies. I don't like them. Okay, give me big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin. 1,000. Still six spins. Third place. Ready to go, Sherry?
I'm going, Peter. I'm going. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop. I'll go back two spaces. 3,000 and a spin. $4,000. Six spins. Second place. Brush your luck or pass, Sherry.
Okay, I'm gonna go, Peter.
There we go.
Okay, come on. Big bucks, no whammies, no whammies. Don't like this thing. Okay, and stop.
Stop at $2,000. You're gonna have 6,000. 44,776 less than Glenn, five spins. Brush your luck or pass. Brush your luck or pass, Sherry. You have to do one or the other.
Peter.
Pass him, all right. Five spins go to Glenn. You know they go to Glenn. You want to pass them to Glenn?
No, I'm going to play, Peter.
You're going to play.
Okay.
Is there a full moon tonight, or what's the story?
Okay, come on. Let's go. No whammies. No whammies. I don't like those whammies. Stop.
Stop at Orlando, Florida. That trip, Cherry, is worth 2018, 8,018. Four spins. Press your luck or pass. Going again.
Okay. No whammies. No whammies. I don't want a whammy. No whammies. No whammies. Okay. Stop.
Stop. No whammy. All right, Sherry. Three whammies, no dollars, three spins. One more whammy, you'll be out of the game.
Well,
what's your pleasure?
I gotta go, Peter.
All right.
I'm going.
Looking for big
okay,
bucks.
Okay, let's go. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 3,000 and a spin. You're back in the chip. Second place, three spins. Press your luck or pass.
I'll pass him here.
You're going to pass him. The three now go to Glenn. They're yours, Glenn. You have to take him. Here you go. One
Let's
at a time.
Let's go. 10,000. Now. Just got to get through the three. Let's go. No whammies. Come on. Big bucks now. Let's go. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. 11,776. One in the earned column, two in the past. Here we go again.
Come on. Let's go. We're going to do it all the way now. Come on now. Let's have another trip. And stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces to Rome. Yeah! That's another trip. That trip to Rome is valued at 28.28. Glenn, you have one more spin left. Your total is 14,604. One more you have to take.
Let's
Here
go.
We go.
Come on. I feel lucky now. One more time. Let's go. No whammies. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 17.50. Yeah! That's 16,354. Now you have one spin that you can pass or take.
Pass.
Pass to you, Sherry. You have to take it. 3,000, three whammies,
okay.
One whammy, you're out of the game. Here we go.
No whammies.
Stop at a surf jet, Sherry. That surf jet is valued at 2350. You're in second place at 5350. Now it's Vern, 1500. Three spins you have to take. Vern, here we go.
Got a lot of catching up to do. Here I come. Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces to Palm Springs. There's a trip for you, Vern. That trip to Palm Springs is valued at $1,435. You're at 2935. Third place.
Press
another spin you have to take.
Let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on, baby. 5,000. Stop.
Stop.
It's coming to me now. I see
All right, Vern, we're going to move the pass spins over to the earned column. You now have five spins you have can either take or pass. You have three whammies. One more whammy, you're not only out of the game, but Glenn will win it.
Luck.
You're going to go for it. Glenn, hang on. Vern, big spin.
I feel lucky. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 in a spin. Yeah. Still in the game. Vern, third place. Five spins. Press your luck or pass. Third place.
I'm pressing my luck. Let's go.
In there, Glenn.
Big bucks. Come on. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 in a spin again. It's 2,000. Five spins. Third place, Vern.
Right. Playing.
Go again.
Gotta go. Let's go. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at a game table, Vern. That game table is valued at $19.95. You are at $39.95. Still third place. Four spins.
Gotta go.
Going again.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Where's that 5,000? Come on, baby. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a piano, Vern. Now, that piano worth $22.95 brings you up into second place with $62.90. Three spins, three whammies. What do you want to do, Vern?
I'm going to pass.
Pass. A little strategy on Vern's part. Let's see if it pays off. Glenn, three of you. You have
all right,
to
let's
take $16,354.
Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Big bucks. Right now. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at Cancun, Mexico. You got trips. Glenn, that was worth $12.88. You're up to $17,642. Two more you have to take. Here we go.
Let's go now. Just twice more. Let's go and stop.
Stop.
Yes.
Okay, Glenn, here's the situation. You have three whammies, no dollars, one spin, one more whammy. You're not only out of the game, Vern would win the game. Tables could be turned. You have one spin left. You can take it. You'll have to get something that gives you an additional spin to stay in the game. You can pass it to Vern. If he whammies, Sherry will take you to lunch.
I gotta go.
Gotta go for it.
Vern,
are you ready?
Something with a spin.
Big spin.
Come on,
who's the champ today?
Come on, something with a spin. Come on, big box. Stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. You're still in the game, Glenn. Third place, 750, one spin. You gonna go again?
I gotta keep going.
Going again. Vern, hang on.
Come on.
Stop and advance your space to $1,500. That is not enough. $2,250 and Vern. You're the champ today with $6,290. All right. Welcome back and talk to Vern about this wild and crazy game. After these words. Now, tells you about what you've won, Rod?
Yes, indeed, Peter Vern. You have won a cocktail craft table. This elegant and functional table is crafted of solid oak, A removable glass top protects the casino layout. Cocktail crack table from Name of the Game. And Vern, you won a piano.
Yeah.
The Chickering console of 160 years of exceptional craftsmanship and comparable beauty and tone. The golden Primavera console from Chickering & Sons. Those prizes totaling $4,290, combined with the $2,000 in cash you won today and the $1,000 in cash and prizes that you won previously, gives you a grand total of $7,290. Congratulations!
Well done, Vern. $7,290 to get to come back and do it again. You were almost out of here. I tell you, this game turned around on us today. Sherry and Glenn, you're leaving with some nice prizes so you don't go away empty-handed. I thank you for being with us. Take the whammies with you. Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Some members of our studio audience will receive Chanon's 35FA Super Auto Everything 35mm compact camera. Just point and shoot. Autofocus Electronics makes picture taking fun and easy from Chanon. And here's what we have for our departing contestants: a tote bag and Diet Shasta. Now with a great taste of NutraSweet and more flavors to make you say, I want to pop Diet Shasta. Plus, the Cyalume Light Stick. Just bend, snap, and shake for instant, bright, dependable light when you need it most. The amazing Cyalume Light Stick. And make life easy with this Plasmatic Osterizer with 5-cup container. Continuous speeds includes mini blend jar for quick single drinks. Plus, Oscal Calcium Supplement. If your body isn't getting enough calcium, it could rob it from your bones. Oscal Calcium, your body needs it. Use as directed. Also, get 190-degree cooking hot water instantly right at your kitchen sink. The steaming hot water dispenser from InSinkErator. And only Q-Tex Remover has Moisture Guard to protect nails from drying and breaking. It's no wonder it's America's number one remover. This is Ron Ruddy speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.
Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? He plus row. He row. Sand plus which? Sand which? Hero sandwich. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene, and thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and hi, and welcome to the middle of the week here on Classic Concentration. Our returning champion, lady on my right, Ginny Thomas. Welcome back.
Thanks.
How you feel today?
Great. Good.
Tell me about your family. They were also wonderful on yesterday's
program.
They
are pretty wonderful.
Tell me about the kids.
They're 9 and 7, boy and a girl, and they're pretty cute most of the time.
Most of the time?
You know, there's those times.
What's the one thing the boy does that really bugs you?
He likes to make traps all over the house, so we kind of fall at inopportune times. He's interesting.
Well, he's a future hunter, huh?
He might be.
Really? A trapper.
Yes.
Trapper John. Trapper Josh in your house. All right, Ginny. Say hello to Trapper Danny Enchef. Hiya, Danny.
Hi, Alex.
Did I get the name pronounced correctly?
Right. That's
all righty. I see no ring. Are you married?
Oh, no. Not even a boyfriend. Don't remind me.
Why?
I don't know. That's what I keep asking.
Well, what's wrong? You're very young. You have your whole life.
I know.
Life
I am young. And maybe a trip, I'll get an offer.
You don't need a trip to get an offer. Where are you from?
I go to UCLA. I'm a senior there.
Yeah? What are you majoring in?
Economics.
Oh, with a view to doing what?
I'm hoping to be a CPA.
Yeah? Good. A lot of good money in that. Solid occupation. Gosh.
Yes, it is.
We really need you guys these days. All right, take a look over here. This would be ideal for you at school.
The Honda Elite 50 scooter comes with a 49cc two-stroke engine, automatic transmission, electric starter, and large under-seat storage. Alex.
Isn't that a beautiful scooter? We'll show Ginny and Danny where they can find it on the board. Number 21, we've got two vacations in this game. We've got a holiday in Palm Springs. That's close to home.
Never been
but
there.
Very nice. And we have another vacation in Malaysia.
Wow.
All right, Danny, you're talking about trips and getting offers. Make a good selection.
Okay,
two
let's
numbers.
Try to find that trip. Let's see what's under number 13.
Patio furniture.
Patio furniture. Okay, let's try to find the match for that under number 10.
No red tape. So let's go right to our champion.
I'm gonna
GT.
Look for that trip under number 4.
Wild card. You got a choice.
I do have a choice.
You've seen a couple of good prizes, or you could go fishing for the trip to Malaysia.
You know, I'm going to go for that scooter, number 21.
All righty. How old is the little boy?
He's 7.
Oh.
Little young for it.
Little young for it, yeah. The other motor scooter, Ginny, is on the top line at position number 2. We'll slide it into place up here. We'll show you 3 pieces of the puzzle and ask you, foolishly, can you solve it? I say foolishly because we've never had a player solve it at this stage of the game. Pick again.
How about number 14?
How about 14? There's another wild card for you. Well, you're doing the right things, Ginny.
How
what are you gonna
about,
do now?
I'm gonna look for that trip. How about under number 11?
Patio furniture. The other patio furniture is dead center at number 13. So 3 boxes are going to open up on that middle line. And still, it doesn't look like it's quite enough, is it, Ginny?
Not yet.
All right, you're gonna pick again when we come back after this.
Falls upon your streets to possess your eyes with tricks and treats. No one can resist the wills to watch these Halloween chills and thrills. Starts today at 4, only on Boozer.
Our returning champion is on a roll. She's made 2 matches in a row with the help of 2 wild cards.
Yep.
There's still a wild card up there, Ginny.
All right, and I need that trip still. Let's look under number 19.
Palm Springs Getaway.
I'd like that. About a match or a wild under number 7.
His and her 10-speed bikes. No match. Danny.
Okay, let's open up the puzzle under number 24.
Beauty salon makeover.
That'd be helpful. Let's see if we can find a match for that under 17.
Handcrafted area rug. No match there. Ginny.
Okay, I'm going to look under number 20.
5 shares of Goodrich
stock. I'd love that. How about a match for that stock under number 5?
Nope. Palm Springs Getaway. Oh,
hey, thanks, Ginny.
Here's your chance.
Okay, let's see if Palm Springs under 19.
Correct.
Right, and the match for that under number 5.
That is right. That's for Ginny. And you get a look at the puzzle.
Uh-uh.
Go again.
Okay, let's see what's under number six.
The White
Ooh,
Sands of Malaysia.
Malaysia. Come on. Let's see if there's one more wild card out there. Let's try for number 12.
Well done. The other White Sands of Malaysia are on the bottom line.
Ooh.
And now we have both vacations on
Ooh,
Danny's side.
I'm going on some trips.
You, for some well, days. You've got, you know the deal,
hopefully,
though.
Hopefully.
Yeah, yeah, you're hopeful because.
I'm very hopeful.
Let's see what happens as we open these doors. Pick again, Danny.
Okay, I think I need to see what's under number 9.
A beauty
salon, makeover. Let's see if that matches under number 24.
That's right. Well done. Well, that fourth column is going to be clear as soon as we open these two doors. Pick again.
Okay, let's open up under number 22. Diamond bracelet. I don't think we've seen that. Let's try for a match under number 16.
5 shares of Goodrich stock.
I think I remember where that stock is. Let's look under number 20.
5 shares
and
of Goodrich stock.
And a match under number 16.
Well done, Jenny. Sounds like the kind of a decision a lady who's interested in business would make.
Sure.
Remembering where the stock is to be found. Open these two doors for GT. Go again.
I need to open up this puzzle some more. Let's look under number 8.
Diamond bracelet.
And the match for that diamond bracelet under number 22.
You're right. Well done. We're going to make you feel good when the pieces start to fall into place. Let's see what happens as these doors open.
Is it shoot for the moon?
Is it shoot for the moon? Well, the pieces certainly fell into place for Jimmy Thomas on that one. And look what we had over here on Danny's side, a holiday in Palm Springs and a vacation in Malaysia. Don't worry, Danny, we'll have another great trip in game number 2. But right now, Jenny, let's go to the board. She's ready to play game number 2 already.
Sure.
Break it down.
Okay.
Good anticipation on your part.
I didn't see the shoe, but I saw the tee. But the shoe plus the tee is shoot the man's shirt for the... And then the cow, I wasn't sure about that at first, but then I saw the moo and the N, so moon, shoot for the moon.
Shoot for the moo N. All right, you had some prizes up there. Let's hear about them.
5 shares of Goodrich stock and patio furniture. Lloyd Flanders Bay Breeze Series all-weather perma-wicker patio furniture. Quality crafted, designed to complement any outdoor setting. Furnished by Lloyd Flanders. And a diamond bracelet. Part of Kay Jewelers' classic collection, this elegant diamond bracelet, handcrafted in 14-karat gold, it sparkles with 5 brilliant diamonds, furnished by Kay Jewelers. And, of course, the fun-to-ride motor scooter. Prizes totaling $2,363.
All right, that's good news for Jenny, because she won about $500 only in her first match, and I think you were a little disappointed, weren't you? Particularly since we've sent away champions in recent games with $8,000, $6,000, $5,000 in just one game. You've got the lead right now. What we like to see on our program, ladies and gentlemen, and it's marvelously constructed to enable us to achieve that result, is that everybody goes away a winner. Mm-hmm. Ginny's got a game now. There'd be, even if Ginny wins the match, it would be nice if Danny wins the second game and picks up some great prizes, too. And Danny could wind up being the new champion. We'll find out. We'll start game number 2 right after these commercials. Well now, Jenny Thomas, our champion, is in the lead, and we have a beautiful piece of art as one of the prizes in game number two.
Martin Lawrence Gallery's beautiful limited edition serigraph cactus by Lorna Patrick. It's numbered and hand signed by the artist, furnished by Martin Lawrence Gallery.
And we'll show Danny and Jenny where they can find that on the board. Number three, limited edition artwork. Danny, you expressed an interest in travel in that first game.
Yeah.
We only have one trip in this one, but it's a holiday in Paris.
That'd be lovely.
We have a cash pot in this game. That's 500 smackers.
Some great prizes.
But to make it a little tougher for you, we have just the one wild card.
Okay.
You get to pick first, though. Go ahead.
Okay, let's start it off with number 13 again.
Lucky 13 in the
cash
middle for
pot.
The cash pot.
Okay, let's try to find the match under number 20.
Nope. Paris, France. All right, remember where you saw those two very important prizes.
Very Jenny. Important. I'm looking for that trip to Paris. How about number four?
Electric range.
And a match for that range under number 14?
No, green take. Danny.
Okay, let's see what's under number 22.
CD player.
CD player, that'd be nice. Let's try to find a match under number 11.
Rope hammock. No match. Jenny?
Okay, I'm still looking for that trip or a wild under number 7.
15 of your favorite compact discs.
That'd be great. My husband would love it. How about the match for that under number 19?
Red take.
Red take.
Danny, no match yet.
No match yet. Let's see what's in the corner under number 25.
Diamond and onyx ring.
Like to find a match for that under number 23.
Paris. Jenny's grinning.
I love
Does
it.
She remember where?
How about number 20?
How about number 20?
And Paris, France under number 23.
Well done, Jenny.
Thanks.
It's a great vacation.
I
there
love
is still
it.
The wild card up there, and there are both takes still in play.
Yeah.
Open these two doors for Jenny. Aha!
Huh.
I've got it. I know it now. Do you?
I do, but I'm going to wait.
Jenny's going to wait also. Again.
How about number 16?
Green take.
You know, I knew that would come up. How about the match for that green take under number 5?
No CD player. Danny.
Okay, I think I have a couple matches here. Let's see what's under number 19.
Red
the
take.
Red take, wrong one. Okay.
Oh, darn.
We can still find the other red take. Let's see what's under number 8.
Rope hammock. Nope. Jenny?
Okay, how about number 5 for those that CD and the match under number 22?
Right. Another good prize for Jenny. She started off slowly on yesterday's program, making up for it today. Open these two panels. Go again, Jenny.
How about a number 8?
Rope hammock.
And the match for that rope hammock under number 11.
I've never seen a player get so excited over a rope hammock. It was as if that really meant something to you. What did it mean?
We have a lot of trees in our backyard. We can...
Really?
Yeah, we do.
Good solid trees?
Yeah, very solid.
Does your husband like to flake out and
yeah.
take it easy?
Yeah, he does.
Yeah? What about you? Do you do that too?
No, I work all the time.
All right. Good for you. Open these two panels. You notice I didn't say that's the way it should be.
Good for you.
But I don't feel that way. You
How
pick.
About I'm still looking for a wild card, number 10?
Sleeper sofa.
Oh, that'd be great. We have
Get
a
him
very...
out of the hammock into the sleeper sofa.
How about a match or wild under number 12?
Electric range. Right. Danny, here's your chance.
Okay, if I remember right, that electric range is under number 4?
I think so.
Can the match for that under number 12?
That's the way. Electric range for the young challenger. And a chance to study the puzzle with a view to solving it right now and tying the match. Pick again.
Okay, let's see what's under number 2.
Oak shelving system.
Don't think we've seen that.
Right.
Let's try number 18.
Diamond and onyx ring. No match. Jenny.
See if I remember where that diamond is under number 25.
Yes.
And the match under number 18.
Another good one for you. Well, your prize column is starting to look very, very impressive, Jenny. Can you capitalize right now?
Not yet.
Go again.
How about number 24?
15 of your favorite compact discs.
Oh, we saw that. Let's look for it under number 3.
I don't think so. No limited edition artwork there. Danny?
Okay, I think that the discs were under number 7.
I think so, yes.
Okay, and number 24 for the match.
There you go. Little by little, the bird builds her nest, and that's what you're doing.
I'll take them.
All righty, open it up. Go again, Danny.
Okay, let's see what's under number 1.
Red tick.
Red tick, and the red tick's under number 19.
Woo! Couldn't have happened at a better time for our challenger. Do you want to use it now?
I want to use it now. Why wait?
Let me guess what you're going to go for. Paris?
You know that hammock looks awfully good.
You want the hammock?
Paris! Of course, Paris!
All right. She wants to go to Paris, and she will go to Paris if she solves the puzzle. Can she do it? Ginny is very upset because she can solve the puzzle, and she's wondering if she will get a chance to do that, Danny.
Hopefully not. Let's see what's under number 14.
Green take.
Green take. And I know I saw that before. Was that under number 15?
Oh. Costly error.
Costly error.
Ginny?
See if I remember. Is that green take under number 16?
Yes.
And the match for it under number 14?
I don't even have to ask, do I?
I want Paris.
I want Paris on this side of the board. Now, there are other matches up there, as you well know, because we revealed a few prizes in the last few selections that would enable you to make more matches and clear the whole board. Wind up with a big, big payoff. You could try to do that, or you could try to solve the puzzle right now as we open these two doors. I have a feeling I know what you're going to do.
Is it the whole kit and caboodle?
Well, that would be your second win if you are correct. You would take the match and you'd have a chance to play for a brand new car if it is, in fact, the whole kit and caboodle. Yes, it is. Oh, Danny, Don, you are so close.
So close, so yet close. So far.
Jenny's a good player. She's good. And you were fortunate in making a match on that green tape, too.
I was. Well, we saw the and the hole, and here was the kitten, the whole kitten, and I guess it was a cab. I didn't see that. Plus the boo, plus the doll. The whole kitten caboodle.
What would you think it was? The whole kit and taxiboodle.
Maybe.
The whole kitten caboodle. Well, that's what Ginny has taken today, the whole kitten caboodle. She won some great prizes, but first, we want to say goodbye to little Danny. Danny, thank you for joining
You're
us
welcome.
On the program.
Thanks,
and good luck in your career as a CPA.
Thank you.
Take care. So long. Ginny, let's hear about these marvelous prizes you have just added to your collection, including a fabulous vacation over there. Gene.
A rope hammock and a diamond and onyx ring and a CD player. Sharp's remote control compact disc player features a 3-beam laser pickup, double over sampling, and random playback of up to 20 selections furnished by Sharp and Paris, France. We'll fly you in a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to Paris. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding. And while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll spend 6 nights at the ultra-modern Pullman Hotel Saint-Jacques on the exciting Left Bank in Paris. Enjoy gourmet food and famous French hospitality furnished by the Pullman Hotel Saint-Jacques. And this is a prize package that totals a hefty number, $5,813.
How about that? You won $500 in the first game, $5,000 in the last game, and you're going to get to play for a brand new car.
All right.
Right after this.
Ten hot buzzer honors vets, an all-fresh match game, and Family Feud military episodes. November 11th on Buzzer. Let's play.
right, Ginny, you ready?
Ready.
15 numbered squares, clock to 40 seconds. You came so very close last time. I think you can do it this time. Good luck. Off you go.
1, 3.
No.
4, 6.
No.
7, 9.
No match.
10, 3.
Yes.
12, 4.
Yes.
13, 15.
No.
2. 9.
Yes.
5. 13.
Yes.
8. 11.
No.
14. 7.
No.
15, 7.
Right.
6. 14.
No.
11. 6.
Right.
1. 8.
No.
1, 14.
Oh, you didn't say it. Did you say it in time? You got it? It's a win. All right. Tell her, game.
Ginny, you've just won this Mitsubishi Gallant four-door sedan. Features a 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine, five-speed manual transmission, and tinted glass. Furnished by Mitsubishi, a prize worth over $12,700.
Congratulations. You've won $21,412. And we're going to take a break. We'll get time, a chance to talk to you later. Dean?
Some of today's participants may receive Cherokee, a choice of apparel and shoes for an unusual combination of fashion and comfort in junior, missy, petite, and women's sizes furnished by Cherokee. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment.
Doesn't matter how old you get to be, you always like it when your parents are around to see you do something good.
That's
and Ginny's
right.
Mom is here, and she's as excited as Ginny over the fact that Ginny has won $21,500, including a brand new car. So congratulations to both of you. We'll have 2 new players tomorrow. So long, everyone.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production. Behind these numbers is a puzzle. Can you solve it? chest plus 10. Chest 10. Tie plus M. Time. Just in time. If you can do that, you could win a brand new car as we play Classic Concentration. And here's the host of Concentration, Alex Trebek.
Thank you, Gene. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome again to our show. A happy champion, a lady named Ginny Thomas, left us on yesterday's program. Walked away with a brand new car, a total of over $20,000 in prizes. And for the first time in quite a few days, we have two gentlemen competing on Classic Concentration. Let's meet them now. The man on my right is Tom Conti. Hiya, Tommy.
Nice to meet you.
I said Tommy. I don't know if you like that. A lot of guys don't like it.
It's my dad and grandma calling.
Really? Where are you from?
Originally from Chicago, Illinois. Living in San Diego now.
What do you do?
Going to school and work over at Torrey Pines Golf Course.
Oh, are you a good golfer?
I'm getting there.
Scratch golfer?
Almost.
Oh, darn. It's a long way from a 28 handicap to a scratch golfer, I know. But
takes
I'm working
time.
At it, Tom.
Takes
yes,
time.
It takes a lot of time. Dan Beta is our other player. Hiya, Dan.
Yeah. Great.
Don't tell me you're a good golfer also.
No, I never played golf in my life.
Oh, thank goodness. What do you do?
I'm a student at UC Berkeley.
Yeah? Majoring in what?
I'm undeclared right now.
Yeah?
Well, keep my options open.
Yeah? Do you have any idea as to what direction you'll be pursuing?
I'm so far pre-med.
Oh, tough. A lot of studying. A lot of hard work. All right. I'm sure you guys are going to have a lot of fun on the program today. And here's something that will contribute to your fun. Whoever wins this will have a lot of fun back at school with the guys and the gals.
This Gay 90s-style popcorn machine has a large 12-ounce kettle that's perfect for big parties, comes with its own two-wheel cart designed for easy moving. Alex?
Yo, party time for Dan and Tom on the board right here in the popcorn maker. At number one, remember where you saw it, a Virginia Mountain Lake Resort vacation in this game and a cash pot with $600 in it. Right. And you get to pick first, Dan.
Okay,
good luck.
Okay, let's go to the middle of the board with number 13.
Dead center shows us a green take.
And let's go behind number 10.
Virginia Mountain Lake Resort vacation, no match, Tom.
That would be nice. Let's try to find a match with that with number 11.
Chandelier.
Okay, let's go to number 19.
Red take. Dan, back to you.
Okay, let's look behind number 17.
Popcorn cart.
And the match behind number 1.
That's it. Wouldn't that be fun back at school?
I could use a popcorn machine.
You live in a frat house?
Yeah, I sure do.
Yeah? Which one?
ATO.
Okay, say hi to ATO.
And our popcorn cart is broken at the moment.
All right, well then you're in need of a popcorn cart, and that's great. Open these two doors for Dan. Go again.
Okay, let's look behind number 21.
Pool table.
Ooh. And let's look for a match behind number 4.
Mahogany mantle clock. Tom?
Okay, I'm going to go for the middle of the board, number 12.
Virginia Mountain Lake Resort.
And I'll go for the match with number 19.
Nope, you made a mistake, and you
sure
may have
did.
Helped Dan.
Thanks, Tom.
You're welcome.
Let's look behind number 10.
10, that was it.
And number 12.
Number 12. Don't worry about it, Tom. It's so early in the game, it may not have any bearing on the result. But for the moment, Dan's got control of everything, and we open these two panels for his benefit. Aw, isn't that cute?
Aw.
Sweet. Dan, obviously you don't have a solution right now, so
not
we'll
yet.
Take a commercial break, and we'll
great.
Come back and let you pick again after this.
Thank you.
darkness falls upon your streets to possess your eyes with tricks and treats.
If you could only feel what I'm feeling.
Costumed MCs.
Good evening.
And famous names.
I'm Vincent Price.
Fill y'all's TVs and haunt your games. No one can resist the wills to watch these Halloween chills and thrills. Starts today at 4, only on Boozer.
Let's keep it going here. Dan, you get to pick again. You've made two matches.
Okay, let's look behind number 14.
Good place.
Cash pod. Could use that. And behind number 2.
No, electronic typewriter. Tom.
Okay, I'm going to try number 23.
Mahogany mantle clock.
Let's try number 9.
Nope. Pool table.
Oh. Okay.
Dan.
Let's look behind number 21. And number 9.
Pool table in both spots. That's a match. And another look at the puzzle.
No guess.
No solution again. Ooh. Boy, there must be a breeze blowing through our studio, because did you guys just get a whiff of popcorn from a popcorn cart go by here? Doesn't it just sort of make you salivate just a little? Okay, let's keep going. Dan, pick again.
I'll pick number 23 and number 3.
Ooh, chandelier. Doesn't match with the mahogany mantel clock. Tom.
I'll take the right corner, number 25.
Electronic typewriter.
And number, for the match, number 6.
Wild card, so it's going to work out for you. Dan realized you had made a mistake, and he was beginning to salivate, not because of the popcorn, but because he wanted to get back and match that mantel clock.
Take it easy, Dan.
But the electronic typewriter will show up right now on the top line at position number 2, and it'll slide into position in your column here, Tom, and you'll get a look at the puzzle.
Not yet.
All right, go again.
Let's go with number 5.
Refrigerator freezer.
That'd be nice. We haven't checked out number 15 yet.
Green take, no match. Dan?
Okay, I'm looking for a chandelier behind number 11 and number 3.
There's a match. Chandelier match. Well done. Open it up for him. Pardon me. Go again, Dan.
Number 16. And number 5.
Refrigerator freezer matches up with 16 and 5. Do you? Wonder why you guys need a new refrigerator freezer. We won't talk about that right now, Dan. We'll open these two panels for you, though. Select again.
Okay, let's look behind number 23.
Mahogany mantel clock.
Let's look for a match or wild card under number 8.
No. Red take. Tom?
Okay, I think number 13, please.
Green
and
take.
Number 15.
There you go. Well, now, he's got that Virginia resort vacation.
I want it.
You do? That's what you want?
Yes, I do.
Resort holiday? All right, give it to him.
I'm going to think I'll go for number... Oh, I'm sorry.
You're getting a little ahead of yourself, don't you want to...
I'm on a roll now.
Yeah, I know you're on a roll, but let's open the doors for you, and we'll give you a few seconds to study the puzzle and try to solve it.
Great.
All right.
And number 8 for the match.
Number 8 is right. Hey, you've been playing possum all along. What are you going to do with this take? It's got a pool table.
Ooh. Pool table.
I'm sizing you up pretty well.
Yeah, you are. Figured, great minds think alike.
That's it. Open it up. Go again.
Number 4, please.
Well, that's that mahogany mantle.
I'll go for the match on number 22.
Oh, you're going to hate yourself, Tom. Dan?
Number 23 and
number
4.
You went there 3 times, and you never remembered the 4 spot. Tom helped you out on that one. Open those doors. Go again.
7.
Diamond
and number
pearl pendant.
22 for the match.
Diamond and pearl pendant, yes. All right, Dan. Five prizes on your side of the board. Unfortunately, not the Virginia resort vacation. Let's see what happens as we open these panels. Go again.
Number 20.
Wild card. Now, there is another wild card up there, and if you hit it, you'll have $500 in cash going up on your side as well.
Hopefully it'll be behind number 14.
No, it's the cash pot.
Okay.
All right, the other cash pot is at number 18, and number 24 will be the other wild card. So we're going to show you those four pieces of the puzzle. You're getting the cash pot up here, that's $600. So we'll open these three doors, since our computer is only programmed to reveal these three, and now we will show you 24, which is the other wild card. And when we open this, Dan, I want you to solve this puzzle. Tom, can you do it?
Unfortunately, I can't.
All right, hands on your signaling buttons, guys. I want you to start thinking about a very, very popular television series of a few years ago, and now also. All the arrows are pointing at one of California's missions. And then the arrows... Dan, don't break the equipment. Don't break the equipment. Take it easy. What is the solution?
Mission Impossible.
Mission Impossible, he says. Good prizes for you. Break it down.
What they get?
Never mind it. Break the. What is this?
Okay. This is a mission. That's possible. That's a mission impossible. Hem-possible. Mission impossible.
Why do I get the feeling, ladies and gentlemen, that I may have some problems with these guys? We're going to go over to Gene now and let him tell you about all of the prizes you've won. Way to go.
A cash pot worth $600, a diamond pearl pendant, and a chandelier. Frederick Raymond's Festival Collection Chandelier. European and contemporary design to complete any decor. Yesteryear's ambiance with present-day flair. Artistic lighting furnished by Frederick Raymond. And a mahogany mantel clock. The Baldwin Hastings mantel clock is constructed of solid mahogany and features polished brass-plated dial with contrasting time ring and raised numerals. Furnished by Baldwin Piano and Organ Company. And a refrigerator freezer. Whirlpool's French door refrigerator with tempered glass shelves. 5.88 cubic foot bottom freezer designed for easy cleaning. Porcelain on steel interior plus no fingerprint. Textured steel doors furnished by Whirlpool. And, of course, the fun-to-use popcorn cart. A prize pack is worth a hefty sum... $4,485.
Still works.
Still works. Good.
Sorry.
It's all right. You got excited. I understand that. Don't get excited again.
Sorry.
All right. Congratulations. You got the lead in the match. And Tom's got to make a big move in game number two. We'll start it after this. fun game, closely fought game. A little strange towards the end. I couldn't understand why these guys weren't faster in coming up with Mission Impossible, but that's all right. Dan's got the lead, and now we go into game number two. And you know something? I've been thinking that Kermit is one lucky frog. Here's why.
Sonoma Spa's freestyle portable acrylic spa fits through most doorways, is fully self-contained with built-in heater, filter, and pump. Thermal cover included, furnished by Sonoma Spas. Alex.
Marjorie, you put Kermit down on his nose. Sure, how do you expect him to behave when he's down on his nose like that? Dan and Tom, here's where you'll find the spa on the board, number 13. And are we going to reveal two in this game? We are. Yes, to start you off on the right foot, Tom. So watch as we open two doors. And I will tell you that our trip in this game is a Disney Bahamas cruise. Ooh. Your turn to win big, Tom.
Sure.
Go
is.
For it.
I'll start off with the right corner, number 5.
Recliner.
Okay, and we'll go all the way to the other side, number 21.
No, dinner for two at your favorite restaurant. Dan.
Okay, I'll take the opposite corner at number 25.
Disney Bahamas Cruise.
Ooh, want that. I'll Ooh, look for indeed. That behind number 11.
Microwave oven, no match. Tom.
Okay, my turn. I'll go try number 15.
Disney Bahamas Cruise.
25, please.
25, just like that.
All right.
He's on. He's on to something good.
That's right, a momentum swing here.
Yes.
Never.
Open it up.
Not much help.
No. Go again.
Okay, I'd like to try number 18.
There's a wild card for you.
Okay. I like the spa. Number 13, please.
13 for the spa. Good prize. Expensive prize.
Yeah.
And the match for it is at number 10. Three doors will now open for Tom.
Knight in Shining Armor.
Is there a Knight in Shining Armor? No, it is not. Go again.
Okay, number 12, please.
Red take.
Okay, let's try number 17 right below it.
No window blinds. Dan, over to you.
I want that red take. I'll look for the match under number 7.
Green take. How about that?
Let's go for a while then. Number 14.
No window blinds. Tom, do you like window blinds?
Sure. I'd like number 17. And a match for 14, please.
When you lose the first game, you get very easy in the second. Open these. Back again. Keep going. You're doing well.
Yeah, number 19, please.
Piano.
Piano. Oh, boy. Let's go with a match on number 4.
Wild cards. You're going to get a shot at the piano. The other piano, up in that left-hand corner. I'm not sure it'll be very helpful there, but we'll find out as we open these three panels up for Tom Conti.
One Horse Town?
No. Is it One Horse Town? Nope. Oh.
Number 22, please.
His and her diamond watches.
Ooh. Well, we haven't seen number 20. Let's try that.
Green take. Oh. No match. Dan, over to you.
Oh, let's look behind number 7. And number 20.
Dan, somehow you said almost as if you were heartbroken, but your face did not say broken heart. So, what do you want to do with this? I know. The window blinds. You look like the type of guy who likes window blinds.
I'll take the Bahamas vacation.
All right, the Bahamas Disney World vacation. Going over to Dan's side of the board, and now we open these two panels. Pick again, Dan.
Let's go behind number 9.
Dinner for two at your favorite restaurant.
And number 24.
Nope. Tom just breathed a sigh of relief because I think he can make that match on the dinner for two.
Number 21, please.
That's where it is.
And number 9, I'm sorry for the match.
Yeah, it's one of our quirks here, Tom. We expect the contestants to call out both numbers. Open these two panels for Tom Conti.
One night stand?
I think we've got a tie match. One night stand, he says. Well, the only bad part because you missed out on the vacation, but you got the other prizes.
I took his earlier.
That's
so.
Okay. Come on over here. The match is all tied up, and you did it by breaking it down this way.
One, and this guy's a knight here, and the clown is, that's a stand, one night stand, that easy.
You have almost as cavalier an attitude as he does when you're explaining these puzzles. Let's hear about your prizes, Tom.
Dinner for two at your favorite restaurant and window blinds. 3-Day Blinds offers custom-made minis, verticals, woods, and pleated shades furnished by 3-Day Blinds and a piano. The Young Chang Mediterranean-style console piano with its beautiful patented oak finish is handcrafted from fine materials and built to last, furnished by Young Chang. And, of course, the handsome spa. You're gonna be surprised by the number I'm about to read, because it's a big one. These prizes are worth $9,598.
If you can't use the spa, your parents certainly can. Turn the light on for this young man, and now we go into our tiebreaker game. This is the important one, fellows. Hands on the signaling buttons. Good luck. Here it comes. Dan is in first.
Snake Eyes.
Looks like it. Snake Eyes, he says. And Dan Beda's our new champion. All right, just a fraction of a second in there faster than Tom. Let me go to the board. Boy, that was a long wait, wasn't it, once we got past the top part of the puzzle? SN plus Hay plus K for snake. Then you saw the I. I'd have jumped in there like a flash, but we had to wait just a little bit longer. And there's the other one, Snake Eyes. And Dan, you're the champ. Come on down here. Tom, I said this on our last show, and I've said it many times in the past. We love it when people who leave us go away with big prizes, and you're going away with close to $10,000. So congratulations. Take care, Tommy.
Good luck.
So long. Dan, you're going to get a chance to win a brand new car, but won't be for the frat house. Yours alone when we come back after this. Picked out the car he wants, so let's get to it. 15 numbered squares, base time, 35 seconds. Good luck, Dan.
Off you go. 1, 3.
No.
4, 6.
No.
6, 1.
Right.
7, 9.
No.
10, 3.
Right.
11, 2.
No.
13, 7.
No.
15? 13?
Yes.
14? 2?
No.
7? 14?
Right.
4? 11?
Yes.
12? 8?
No.
12? 5?
Yes.
2? 9?
That's all right. Yeah. Tell him, Dean.
Dan, you've just won this Honda Prelude S two-door coupe. Features a 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine, electric moonroof, and a four-speed automatic transmission furnished by Honda, a prize worth over $16,000.
$20,500 on this show today. We're going to take a break after we hear from Gene again.
Some of today's participants may receive Sebastian, his or her shopping spree from their gift center catalog, featuring a selection of grooming, beauty, and bath essentials. The image of fashion furnished by Sebastian. We'll be back to Classic Concentration in just a moment.
Celebrating a win of over $20,000. We thank you so much for tuning us in. Two new players again tomorrow. See you then.
Due to a production problem, a puzzle was replaced. This is Gene Woods speaking for Classic Concentration, a Mark Goodson television production.
Get ready to match the stars.